Concerns over the water quality of Paris's Seine River have continued into the 2024 Olympics with a pre-race triathlon event there cancelled on July 28th. The basin water reservoir was activated, so we avoided taking in several thousand cubic meters of water Friday night. Nevertheless, as you know, coming back to the test events, there was a training event for those athletes that wanted to familiarize themselves with the venue, even though many among them are already with this Olympic site from last summer. This training event was cancelled because the rain was, in spite of everything, impactful on the water quality. We have water quality that has been slightly degraded, so we aren't taking any risks, and in order to ensure that the athletes are in top for their events on Tuesday and Wednesday, the Federation has decided not to hold this training today. Swimming in the Seine has been banned for over a century in big part due to poor water quality. Organizers have invested $1.5 billion to prepare the Seine for these games, and the government has said the river would be clean enough to hold events, including the swimming portion of the triathlon and marathon swimming event. For more updates, keep watching the Indian Express.